Yes, I appreciate your approach that rigor is metaphysical, but that is too much absolute. Because there are philosophies who accept that freedom is the way to value. So, and he says if we confine only to freedom and value, there is no need to accept the freedom and metaphysical freedom. Even if you go to this art, says that consciousness is freedom. Freedom is there only in the astrological sense that we can concept everything, every determination, every determination. But freedom is not free. We have the capacity to transcend all the disciplines, all the processes. And then we can enjoy the freedom. What is to enjoy? Process, the process. So if we accept that it is a matter of physical freedom, consent, we are very close to the banana, yes, that is self, and self is freedom. But that is assigned, but that has to be achieved. That is part of freedom, freedom from. Okay, you are self, but you are not freedom. You have to achieve it by so many sadhanas. So, only when the matter of realization comes to confront to you, you think about it. So, Krishnamurti one student talked about that he talks so many types of freedom. Psychologists also talk about psychological freedom. But in fact, it's our understanding faculty that has a unique nature to enjoy the freedom. It can be captive of we if we are not manmane, if we are not progressing, if we are not aware of that, we can transcend. We can live like a slave, but if we know that, no, I have the freedom to leave the selfless aside, all the determination aside, and I can move forward to any extent, even I can accept the God, transcend the God also, for no determination. So all these processes show that freedom is not a metaphysical entity, but more an value, that in exercising qualities in human life, in the world, social. Because another very difficult question is aside. If freedom is better physical freedom, then either it will be individual or universal. So universal, okay, as universal it can decide everywhere. And it can give in there and give an awareness of the thing, individual. But then the question is, if freedom is universal, how can it work? It cannot work only for knowledge. It has to work only for our cultivation as well. So the issue of cultivation comes very close with the issue of the freedom.
मुझे लगता है कि हम लोगों को